Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can connect your laptop screen to your HDMI smart TV. Okay, first of all you need to have the HDMI cable, and here is the HDMI cable. It will look like this, and you need to make sure that your cable length connection from the laptop to TV is connectable. That means the link can connect between the laptop and the TV. And now connect the one side to your laptop and another side to the TV. Okay, so you will find the HDMI connection on your laptop here, and on the TV it will take place on the right hand of the, it will take place on the back of the TV at the right hand side. Okay, I hope you can see. Here is the HDMI connection. We have 1, 2, 3. You can choose for any port and connect to your TV. Okay, after connection, you will see nothing appear on the TV yet. All you need to do, just press the input button on your remote control. Here is the input button. And you will see the available HDMI on the HDMI 3, select on it. And now you will see your laptop screen on the TV display. Okay, now for example, I open Microsoft Excel. And then I move it to the Okay, now that's it. That is all for today's video of how you can connect your laptop screen to your HDMI smart TV. And now, thanks for your time watching this short video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.